Ullals. Ullals are underground springs located throughout the marsh in the Albufera. Usually surrounded by rice fields, they form small lagoons that have gradually been reduced due to farming activities. They are, let's say, a reminder of the days in which the lake covered all of the present-day rice fields. The water quality in the Ullals is quite good, and for this reason they currently provide shelter and act as a reserve area for freshwater flora and fauna that used to occupy hundreds of hectares in the nature park. Native fish species, such as the Samaruk or Valencia tooth carp, and the Fartet or Spanish tooth carp, can be found here, as well as plants such as the white water lily or purple loosestrife, known as trencadalla, locally because it dulled the blade of reaping sickles. Indeed, Ullals are the main source of clean water released into the lake. Throughout the marsh, there are some 50 springs in varying conditions of good preservation. Two examples of these Ullals, the Baldoví and Sants springs, can be found in the vicinity of Muntanyeta del Sants in Sueca. They were restored as part of the European Life Ullals project. From the observatory and lookout platforms, we can identify plant and animal species that have almost disappeared in the Albufera, but survive here thanks to the excellent water quality. These include freshwater shrimp, bivalve mollusks such as dog cockles, and fish like the Valencia tooth carp.